here at the Cairns Yacht Cruising Squadron, and today is the first day of the Freedom Flotilla 2 West Papua crew working on the boats and just do some minor work on the outside and also patching up on the inside as well. So it's great to be here and having this first day in action to get the boat ready for the launch coming up pretty much in a week's time.